1893, a World's Fair blossomed along Lake Michigan in Chicago. Dancing girls from the Middle East performed regularly for the curious Victorian crowds who poured in. They were also known as Hoochie Coochie Girls, from the French derivative Hoochie Coo, which means to shake a tail. Little Egypt was a Gawazi dancer from North Egypt who caused a sensation by showing her stomach. But she saved the financially troubled exposition from ruin by pulling people from all over the country to her exotic performances. She is said to have shocked and scandalized audiences in Chicago and popularized the newly invented zipper by using it to help her wriggle out of the costumes. When fair officials asked Little Egypt to cover her belly button, she did so by sticking a red ruby in it. Danse du ventre, usually translated as belly dance, was the French colonial name for sensuous women's dances of North Africa and the Middle East. Here is a tribute to Little Egypt, America's first notable belly dancer.
I went and bought myself a ticket, and I sat down in the very first row. They pulled the curtain, but then when they turned the spot, I went and came out strutting, wearing nothing but a button and a bow, singing, yeah, 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 yeah. She had a ruby on her tummy and a diamond big as Texas on her toe. The ground. She winked at the audience and then she turned around. She had a picture of a cowboy tattooed on her spine. Said Phoenix, Arizona, 1949. Yeah. Let me tell you people, Little Egypt doesn't dance there anymore. She's too busy mopping and taking care of shopping at the store. Cause we got seven kids and all day. Thank you.